because like a lot has changed. Like I love my months of the year. Like I get Black History Month. I get all of June. June got a little complicated because like Juneteenth happened. So I'm real gay from the 1st to the 18th. And then on the 19th, I am Black as fuck. And then on the 20th, I am gay again. So it's like, second date, nom, till the 18th. And then I'm like, I would never. We got a march for rights. Yes, we did. And then straight up on the 20th, I'm back on that date. And like, I'm not sure what I'm saying. June is a lot for me, okay? The wildest thing is like the last month, like I mean, you know, the Black has a month, the gay has a month, why can't the Black have a month? And everyone always says the same thing, Thanksgiving. And if you think about it, Thanksgiving is a lot that happens to us. We have to visit that one aunt that we thought should have died. Do you ever look at her and like, hey, COVID happened, why are you still here? Is that me? Too far.